1-0. Line the other way. That is down for a hit. Boots off the right fielder. Demargosian is in, and an RBI single. 3-1. Fly out to left field. Slicing to the gap. Back at center, and it's down. Loffman can't make the catch. Another runs in. And an RBI double for Kaylee Gamble. 2-0 North Texas. Early offense for North Texas. Already two across. This one falls to right. It's down. Here comes run number 3. Chugging home with a throw, but no tag is Gamble. And Raina Lewis gets in on the action. 3 runs across. RBIs from Christensen, Gamble, and Lewis. Walker trying to add to that tally, and she just might. Dumps one to the right center field gap. That'll go to the wall. Scoring from second is Lewis, and it's 4-0 North Texas. The 2-2. Fly ball playable. Christensen ranging to her right, makes the catch. And the Roadrunners strand a runner. One hit, one left on, no score. 4-0, North Texas on top. Bottom of the third we go. Gave up 2 hits, stranded both of them in the third. Gamble down the line, that's a fair ball. To the corner, Gamble chugging past first. Into second with a stand-up double to start the fifth. 11 strikeouts. And counting as a little flare. Right side will be put away by Gamble. And Caitlin Morado's retired for out number 1 here in inning number 6. Nelson Deals. Wide out to right, well hit. Backing up on it, Brooks. This one's gone! A pinch hit home run for Lexi Cobb. That one was not in the script. It's 6-0 North Texas. Nelson ready, the 0-1. Bunt down to first. Nice fielding by Grunberg, and the ball gets away from Ibarra covering the bag. In the middle of the season, also leads the conference in saves, and ends this one tonight with a strikeout. 16 punch out for Trotwine, and North Texas starts this series with a 7-0 shutout victory.